From an historic eclipse across America.
Oh my gosh!
To a new goal for human exploration.
We will blaze new trails into that great frontier.
The moon became a focal point in 2017, a year of groundbreaking discoveries and record-setting exploration at NASA. In October, the National Space Council announced a new human exploration goal for NASA.
We will return American astronauts to the moon, not only to leave behind footprints and flags, but to build the foundation we need to send Americans to Mars and beyond.
President Trump signed the NASA Transition Authorization Act in March, while Vice President Pence visited three NASA centers and saw our next Mars lander. More than 50 million people watched live online as NASA brought you the first coast-to-coast total solar eclipse in the U.S. in 99 years with views you could only get
through the eyes of NASA.
In February, we announced the most Earth-sized planets ever found in the habitable zone of a star outside our solar system.
The discovery gives us a hint that finding a second Earth is not just a matter of if, but when.
Cassini found a key ingredient for life in the ocean on Saturn's moon Enceladus, while Hubble gathered possible evidence of subsurface water on Jupiter's moon Europa. Then Cassini concluded its long-running mission in September.
The signal from the spacecraft is gone.
Voyager fired its thrusters in interstellar space after 37 years, after we celebrated its 40 years of exploration. A cigar-shaped asteroid became the first confirmed interstellar object observed traveling through our solar system, and our James Webb Space Telescope completed its final phase of cryogenic testing, a significant milestone in the telescope's journey to the launch pad. Our Space Launch System rocket and Orion spacecraft are making progress toward human missions to the Moon and Mars, with the engines for the rocket's first flight ready to go. We're also building on our 20 years of robotic Mars exploration as we prepare to send the InSight lander and Mars 2020 rover to the Red Planet.
And on behalf of our nation and, frankly, on behalf of the world, I'd like to congratulate you.
Veteran astronaut Peggy Whitson set a new record for American time in space. We announced our newest class of astronaut candidates to help America take the next giant leap in space exploration. The International Space Station received more critical research and cargo from our commercial partners, SpaceX and Orbital ATK, while Boeing and SpaceX made progress toward launching astronauts to the station from American soil. And the Sierra Nevada Corporation successfully completed a free flight of its Dream Chaser, meeting a development milestone for commercial crew and helping prepare to resupply the station. We launched NOAA's Joint Polar Satellite System 1,
making the U.S. a more weather-ready nation,
designed to improve the accuracy of weather forecasts out to 7 days. An intense string of major hurricanes was seen from space. The storms caused major damage in the U.S. and its territories. Our technology was used to assist in disaster relief efforts following Hurricane Maria in Puerto Rico and the massive earthquake in Mexico City. Small spacecraft such as CubeSats continue to push the boundaries of technology, demonstrating high-speed laser communications, doing unique medical research, and more. And engineers are studying a supersonic parachute system to help our Mars 2020 mission land safely. We moved a step closer to making quiet supersonic passenger jet travel over land a reality with initial design of our low-boom flight demonstration X-plane. And we demonstrated the traffic management systems we're developing to help the FAA integrate small uncrewed aircraft, also known as drones, into the national airspace. That's just some of the highlights from 2017. For more details, visit nasa.gov/2017. Happy holidays. Thanks for watching. We're looking forward to sharing another year of exciting exploration and groundbreaking discoveries with you in 2018.